Allah Azza wa Jalla saying in Quran, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحن قسمنا بينهم رزقهم or what meaning Allah, he said, we are giving rizq for everybody. We share it between human beings. Some of them, they Allah give them more. Some of them less, some of them middle, some of them good, some of them bad. This is from Allah Azza wa Jalla. We cannot, many people there object, I don't have much money, this man, this. Even they make a revolution, they make all people to be same, they take everything from themselves. And make people to die from hunger, and they said this is all communist. But Allah give even this. After a little while, they also becoming some of them higher, some of them lower, some of them they more money for themselves, some of them like this, because this is Allah will. They cannot. A human being change it. For this we are, we must be believer, accept what Allah He gave us, and to ask from Him, because He is giving share, to give us good share, not bad one. Because with provision, rizq, you have halal, clean, and not a clean one. Not a clean one, not good. No barakah for this. If you kill people, you take, stole people, and this is not good provision. But also, from Allah this coming for this. As we see, non-believer countries, they occupied whole world, and they kill, then steal, they take everything from people, and they thought they will be forever rich. But now we see everywhere they said this is a Christ from Mars. Is because this you take from people, no barakah from this. But even for Khalifa of Muslim who are following Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Khalifa until Ottoman, they have barakah. Until now, their barakah going around, and the people still not so bad, because this barakah, even with a small thing, give you happiness, give you reward from Allah, and give barakah for other people also. This is very important. Other one who, they said this is also provision. Yes, this provision from Allah, but it is dirty, not clean. We must ask for clean provision from Allah and give barakah with this. And you can ask, Allah is generous, even he can make more share for you. Nahnu qasamna, he can make give you more also, inshallah. Allah give us to give, be with barakah and to help for our in need people also. To give barakah for them also, inshallah. Wa min Allah tawfiq al-Fatiha.